Goa and you're looking at the people in Goa and the people who fall into Goa somehow. It's sort of a life that absorbs you almost. You see a very time-worn person there, but in a really good way, in a way that speaks of years of experience and collected stories. And so when you're looking at Royal Enfields in that context, they're not pristine motorcycles by any stretch of the imagination. They're motorcycles that have had those stories, the same stories that the people are living, have been applied to those motorcycles. They've been a fundamental part of the life in Goa for so long. And so when we went to look at making a custom build that could somehow channel this, one of the first things we want to do is make sure that didn't somehow feel fake, because that wouldn't be right. That wouldn't be right for Goa.
Royal Enfield being such an iconic bike and such an easy bike to work on, I think that's a plus point for customizers in India to easily get their hands on Royal Enfield.
The guys at Royal Enfield, they wanted to have a distressed look on the bike, which they want to showcase at the Garage Cafe.
We basically like collaborating with different people. So it's not just Burak working on a bike. It's
a whole bunch of different groups that work on a bike and gets a final product out.
When I heard this, I was more than happy to be a part of this collaboration. A lot of people who are coming together to build a beautiful piece of art. It's a complete piece of free art with which everyone is able to express themselves. Everyone is able to show whatever they want to do with the bike.
Burak did a really amazing job of taking these sort of newer components, finding and then combining them with much older parts to fit seamlessly together into the custom build. Our ideas and our sketches and so on were perfectly replicated in the bike. I don't think I've ever seen that before. Is this perfect channeling of the sketch, even to the discolorations on the engine or the way the tank was dented and so on was perfect. And that was just a really extraordinary moment to see that sort of come alive. It's just going from 2D to real and missing nothing in between, in fact, becoming better.